Innova Seminars, ideas worth taking.
Do you remember the last time when you saw a sculpture and thought, I wish to have it at home? Probably you just took a few photos to refresh memories with friends and family. Photos are cool, but not the same as 3D recreation. There is an option: take the photos, go to the artist and ask for 3D recreation. Actually, it works well in real life. Okay, but can this strategy be used to check the aircraft's usage? Of course, just ask the artist to make a detailed 3D model of the aircraft before flight, then ask the artist to make another model after the flight. Overlay the models to see if something has changed. Perhaps some small pieces of metal got scratched, and this is a starting point of a larger problem. With this info, you could get the warning long before the structure fails. Is it really so easy? No, it is not. Getting the models of planes with a sufficient amount of detail would take several months, if not years. Perhaps we can write a computer program that will be quicker than an artist. Sounds like science fiction. Actually, it is science, to which you are invited to contribute. One issue would be how to collect large amounts of photographs of the aircraft. With a single camera, it would take ages. What about setting high-speed and high-resolution cameras around the paths of aircraft? In this way, data can be collected online while landing, starting, or taxiing. Also, the quality control of the system would not be a problem. It's enough to make some non-invasive mark on the sheathing of the plane and check if the system would detect it. What does it take to make this idea fly? We need access to aircraft, an engineer to set the infrastructure for collecting photographs, a programmer to set a 3D recreation algorithm, and an artificial intelligence expert that would find minor differences in structure. We also need your imagination to tell us how else we can use this technology, what would be everyday applications. Optionally, tell why this concept is bad and what obstacles you may envision. If you can help in any of this, just visit the chat room and let's start the discussion. Please stay with us for a webinar on the topic.